App Party, we live, baby.
Good morning! Sac passé.
What's going on, guys? My name's Alan.
And I'm Alex.
Welcome to AAMICY channel. Guys, listen, if you're not a part of the AAMICY gang, do me a solid favor.
Click
on that subscribe button below and join us to be part of the squad.
Oh, God.
So, we got Cairokee, Kun Lak Ma'aya. Let's go. We're doing the best time this video, guys. Let's get popping.
Let's get it.
You just might be banger. Is that you?
Oh. أصوات كتير حلوة لكن دماغ ما فيش بيغنوا يطربوا لكن معاني ما تلاقيش نجوم بعيد عنك بتقول لك.
Bro, they didn't even give us a freaking
what
drop.
Is happening?
He just went straight there. See, this must replay when it went back.
Hold up.
Bro, my man went straight into it.
Not he was speaking fast.
أصوات كتير حلوة لكن دماغ ما فيش بيغنوا يطربوا لكن معاني ما تلاقيش نجوم بعيد عنك بتقول لك ازاي تعيش مأساتك سبوبة بياكلوا منها عيش اللي يقول لك احلام تفائل ده بكرة احلى اوعى في يوم تسلم كمل بسيطة سهلة انت جامد انت تقدر دنيا حلوة عبي غنوة اعمل فلوس اعمل فيوز احلام وطرمخ عالكابوس بيبعوا لك الهوا بيحطوا السم في الدواء انت واحد هما السوا نجوم بعيد في السما بصين عليك من فوق قاعدين شراف وسودو يدولك مليون امارة وانت تاخد بالذوق يديلك مليون امارة وحلول كل المشاكل يرمولك طعم في سنارة تاكل تتشتت تتاكل في اغنية او اعلان التوجه صاحبي عام ويفوت 60 عام والعمر يجري اوام يفضلوا يقولوا بكرة احلى طب يا اخي احلى ليه زعلان الامل في بقهم زي اللي بنى كل حاجه اشتغاله والحقيقه بقت رزاله عاوزينك دايما تسجن وعقلك هو الزنزانه زيهم زي الدبانه شغالين زن 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 صحوك من احلى نومه فوق يلا احلم اوعك تفكر او تهتم ما تزودهاش تلم فهم خليك متفائل وبلاش غم حياتك البائسه بالنسبه لهم غذا بياكلوا في احلامك الكارير متحمسه انت لو ما تاكل وانت ساكت المعرفتهم عشان تنجح لازم تبقى صاعد فنك يبقى هابط صوتك يبقى خافي ده ومش مسموح مهما ترسم على الحيطان الف باب لسه الحيطان حيطان والرسمة باب كداب مهما تفرش طريق اخره لامع بالاضواء يفيد بيه النور لما يكون سراب اكتبه على قبرك كالراجل طيب عاش ومات من سكات
Okay, guys, listen, that was Cairokee, Kun Lak Ma'aya. Yo, interesting one. Because, like, the kind of, like, the thought process I'm having with it is, like, I don't know, it could essentially be, like, a song that has to do with, maybe the word I'm looking for is perseverance.
Mm.
And it's kind of, like, showcasing the entire, like, your life. Or kind of, like, a type of life you can essentially live.
Mm-hmm.
And understanding the people that know around you, like the line that it says about, like, your misery is essentially food for those around you and stuff like that. It kind of keep a, it's kind of like a, I could encompass the entire thing as like a, keeping a mental, a positive mental attitude towards no the what, things what, that you're trying to achieve. Because no matter what, there's going to be people around you, naysayers, that's going to try to essentially deter you from where you want to go. And if you allow that to happen, you're going to end up at the end of your life with that. He was a good man. Mm-hmm. He lived a good, a quiet life. It will stop you from essentially blossoming into the person you are supposed to be. By allowing the naysayers around you to continuously keep you in a, essentially like a bubble. Does that make sense?
Say, wait, okay, so say that again.
So like the line that it says at the end, it says on your tombstone, on your death, it's going to say he was a good man, he mm-hmm. lived a quiet life.
Okay.
That is something that happens to people that essentially allow the external factors of life to dictate how their lives are going to be by not allowing themselves to actually blossom
uh-huh.
and do the things that they were supposed to do in the first place. Oh, it's not going to work for you, man. You should probably not do that. Oh, because the people around you are telling you what to do, and you're like, oh, I guess you're right. So instead of you actually pursuing the things you want to do, you hold yourself back, and before you know it, 30 years have flashed,
mm-hmm.
and your life is done. And then on your gravestone, it's like, he was a good person, man. He lived a pretty quiet life, versus someone that made an impact.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yeah.
I agree with that.
I like songs like these. I kind of like get your brain kind of like, okay. Exactly. Guys, listen. If you're not part of the AAMICY gang, click on that subscribe button below and join us to be part of the squad at all times. Don't cheat yourself.
Love thyself.
And keep it AAMICY. Peace!